This is a robbery. What you got in that coat there?
Nothing.
We'll see about that. Take that coat. I like those shoes, too.
Oh, man. I think you want the shoes. There we go, Pancho. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, that's nice.
That's all
nice.
Yours.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's all mine. Yeah. That's right. All right, thank you, Pancho. I appreciate it. That's great. That's a nice watch you got there. I like that. Oh, let me see that watch. No, I'm just mad. Oh, I love this evil streak I've got going on. I'm just living this up. I've never tried the dark side like this. This is so much fun. No. Here's what we're going to do. Boy, that's a nice heavy coat, too. This is kind of so much fun. Now, this is just the instructions for the trick. But you see, I've got a special coat. Now, I recognize this from across the way, Pancho. This is one of those new fabrics. It's resistant, tear resistant. And it's actually self-mending. Have you heard about the 3D printed coats they make?
Mm-hmm.
It's true. This is what this thing is. Here, look up. I'll show you. So at least that's what the instruction says to say. So let's hope this works. So here, we'll take the coat like this. And I tell you what. We'll go right about there. I think that'll work pretty well. What do you think? Pretty good? So here we go. We'll take the coat just like this and push. Push. Tear resistant. Tear resistant. Can you guys? You guys seeing this? This is not exactly what I thought. Anybody else got a coat? Another coat? Warm, wintry. You know, maybe if I just pull this out. Oh, jeez. Maybe if I'm a little more careful, I'll just sort of pull here like this. That should do it. And let's see, hopefully we can get that thing to restore a little bit. Is that working? If you sort of rub the fabric together here a little? Did that, you see the hole there?
Look at there.
You see it? Wait, there's no hole. Look at that. Can you believe it? There it is. It's self-restored. I told you it would work. Amazing. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Amazing. Pretty cool.